If you are looking for new artists to listen to, this is a great video for you. It's giving, I have some tricks up my sleeve.
Oh my god. No!
Whoa! It's giving Gracie. Her voice was so liquid.
I'm sorry.
What? Whoa! We are going to listen to some new artists today. For the past couple months, I have been trying to write this song, my first song ever. And because of that, my TikTok algorithm lately has been a lot of songwriters. So I thought it'd be really interesting to make a video of some artists that I found on TikTok. Also, there's like a couple artists on here that I just added in that were not from TikTok. This video is great if you want to look at some new artists and just love listening to new music. We're gonna go ahead and get started. Up first is Sydney Rose with her debut album, One Sided. One song that I have listened to that I have really liked so far is Unmade Bed. It's so heart-wrenching. I love that song. It's so beautiful. Once I heard that song on TikTok, I kept listening to her. Found out that she came out with her debut album, One Sided. So I want to listen to some of these other songs. I'm gonna name out all the titles and then we're gonna pick which two, I think. Filing Our Papers, Unmade Bed, we just listened to that. I Think of How It Ends, The New Kid, You'd Be Stars. Oh, this has a feature in it. Pretty Words, The House I Grew Up In, Growing, Same Car, Cool Girl, What Kind of Winner, Out of Service, and Throwing Rocks. So I think I'm gonna play Filing Our Papers. Now we're gonna do You'd Be Stars. This is featuring, oh, whoa, that was so good. Wait, let me redo that. This one is called You'd Be Stars featuring Chloe Moriondo. I love the beginning already. I like when artists put sounds that are not just from like instruments. Love that. I love when artists do that. And I love when they put people speaking in it or like voice memos or, you know, some poem or something. I love when artists do that. It's like my favorite thing ever. I have high hopes for this song already. Another one of hers. Let's do Throwing Rocks because that sounds really cool.
It's good and well, then I feel sorry for myself. Throwing rocks for a split second, I think it's not my fault. I have what I want.
Oh my gosh, I love the like pitter patter.
All of a sudden, it is what it is. There are things that I'll have.
Like giving Gracie. It's giving Gracie. It's like I'm floating. Oh my god. There's so much going on.
It is what it is.
Oh my god.
It's not my fault.
This girl DM'd me on Instagram and told me about an artist that she recommended me listen to. Her name is Natalie Jane. She came out with an EP recently, I'm pretty sure. And so I'm gonna play two or three songs from that EP. Where Am I? Do or Die? Ooh. Mentally Cheating. Seeing You With Other Girls. Ava, If You Died Today, Torture, I'm Her, Intrusive Thoughts. Okay, these titles, I am intrigued with like all of them almost. Okay, so Seeing You With Other Girls, I feel like we have to play that one. And Mentally Cheating, you're joking. We're gonna do Seeing You With Other Girls. I feel like the song is gonna be, it can be angsty, it can be angry, but it can also be sad. We'll see. Let's play Seeing You With Other Girls by Natalie Jane.
Said that I was the first one.
Okay, it's sad.
The first one you loved and you brought home. Said that I'd be the last one.
Oof.
Let you take her to our favorite restaurant.
Now we're gonna play Mentally Cheating. Whoa, that is not what I thought that was gonna be. Okay, I was expecting this to be like not sad, but so far it's giving sad, and I've only played 2 seconds. It's like a lullaby.
At a party yesterday, saw
okay, okay, it's giving I have some tricks up my sleeve.
Now I'm stuck here in the
moment. Whoa. Oh my gosh, you know what this reminds me of? Madison Beer's, her one song. Oh my god, this reminds me of her, Madison Beer. That's, that part? This part, wait.
Now I'm stuck here in the mist. And I try day and night. Hold it somehow, draw a line. I think I'm mentally cheating. How could I be so disobedient? Oh,
we're gonna do one more of hers. We're gonna do I'm Her.
Did you know I could see forward in time?
Whoa!
Where there was no trace of you in my mind. Was it like pennies and nickels and dimes? If I don't need them, I leave them behind.
Oh my god!
What?
Whoa! It reminds me of Billie Eilish. It's usually not the genre of music that I listen to, but it's so like, it makes me wanna dance. Like it's giving me Calling All the Monsters vibe from Chyna Ann McClain and like Billie Eilish. Okay, so the next artist that we're gonna listen to is Emma Foley, and this is her first single. It's called Dancer, and I saw that she had posted about this on TikTok. I loved the parts that she played so far, so I wanted to wait to listen to the whole thing with you guys. So we're gonna listen to Emma Foley and her song Dancer. Imagine this song live.
When there's not much to defend.
This part of the song, oh my god.
Cause I'll never be her. She won't know about me, and I knew this would hurt, but I thought we'd still speak in you. Not said a word. These fake roses you told me you grew.
whatever she wrote about, like, you could tell in the song how much that this was therapeutic for her. This is so beautiful. Oh my gosh. Also, like, her voice is just so, like, it's like a lullaby. Oh, that was so good. Whoa. So next artist we're gonna listen to is Sabrina Sterling. She's come out with 7 singles. We're gonna listen to one of her singles, 17 Pushing 24, because the title is just crazy. This one is one of her most recent ones. She came out with this one in 2023.
I'm just a kid, if I'm honest, don't know why we're talking about it. Friends laugh at how I'm so out of the loop. And I don't wanna leave home, but I hate this town. I put up a front so you think I know what I'm doing. Feel like I'm destined for failure if I'm not by far the smartest.
Oh my god. Okay, wait, whoa. I don't think I was listening to the lyrics. I don't think I was really listening. Cause I don't know the street names and I don't watch the news. My friends laugh at how I'm so out of the loop. She was really too real for that. Cause I never know the street names and I don't watch the news. And I do always feel like I'm out of the loop. So now we're gonna listen to Lexi Jade. I think I've listened to some of her songs before and I'm pretty sure you might have too. I think she's had some songs on TikTok that have gone popular. She just came out with like a demo EP or something. The 3 songs on this new demo EP, and this EP, When the Time is Right, You'll Find Me Again. The songs are Came to the Party for You, demo, Worried, the demo, and You Just Wanted This demo. Let's play Came to the Party for You.
All my clothes on the closet floor, can't find what I'm looking for. Take off all my makeup and start over.
So pretty.
Wish I could enjoy the party, but I'm looking for somebody. I walk my gaze and drunk in lovers. That's my name for my number. Everything else. I just came to the party for.
Title is literally When the Time is Right, You'll Find Me Again. I'm sorry. I'm gonna start listening to her more. The lyrics are so good. Okay, so next artist we're gonna listen to is Ella Jane. This song is on her artist pick, so I'm just gonna pick Dead Weight. She came out with this August 4th, 2023. I think this is like her most recent release.
Cold caller. So when I met you and I tried to sell you on every reason not to leave, you told me you
Okay, that was really good. I'm gonna start listening to her too. We're almost done. Last 2 artists. The next artist I wanna play is Katie Gregson MacLeod. I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong. This was released on October 13th, 2023. It is called Big Red. The songs in this EP are September, Girlfriend, Guest List, TV Show, and Your Ex. Let's play Girlfriend and Guest List.
I've become jealous of Canada since you said that you were in Canada. I just decided more than to believe that I've landed on the real thing. I
her voice. I don't know if you guys listened to the song that she had go viral on TikTok. I think it's Complex, the song.
But I'm wearing these boxes. I'm being a good wife. We will be together. But maybe the next life.
Her voice is so good. Now listen to Guest List.
Is there some kind of sign you can send me? Gotta find someone closer, maybe say good to the beach blonde.
Oh,
you'll both be 30, 33. Happy, happy for you, but call me 23.
Whoa! I love the chorus. Get you both on the guest list and just not mention what all these songs are about. You'll both be 30 and flirty and free, and I'll be happy for you, but unhappy at 23. Whoa! Last artist. I added this one in last minute because I had a guitar concert yesterday. By the time you're watching this, it was probably like 3 days ago. And there was this artist. She goes to my school. Her name is Madison Abigail. And my voice teacher had mentioned to me about some student at Meredith coming out with an EP. And I hadn't been able to listen to her yet. I got to listen to her perform two of her songs. The first one was Melancholia and then Autumn Leaves. And they were both so beautiful. So I'm gonna play for you a little bit of Autumn Leaves because that was my favorite out of the two that I listened to last night. So this is Madison Abigail with Autumn Leaves. Love that part when she does the I and the U and her voice is, oh my gosh, so gorgeous. Listening to her live was so good. She has this very soft lyrical voice. Her voice was so like liquid. It was beautiful. This is the last song.
Cobblestones, breaking bones.
Whoa. So pretty. That's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this concept. Let me know if you liked it, and if you didn't, let me know too. If you have any recommendations of what you want me to react to music wise or if you have any artists that you want me to listen to, please let me know, because I love recommendations. I love listening to new music. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. It's final season for those of us in college, so good luck to everybody, and I will see you guys next Sunday. Bye.